void space between the first
249.
From what I understand, the kid was bipolar.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah, they got a little kid. That's not good.
Give them their money, bro.
That's when I immediately got on the phone to call 911, and the lady asked me for all the information.
It'll be on 10, yeah.
Kathy Clark.
Oh, your first name and your last name?
KATHYCLARK.
The position?
Director of Communications for the Conroe Independent School District.
Where are we at?
We're in Harper's Landing subdivision in the Woodlands.
About what time this happened?
Approximately 5:20.
What happened here tonight?
We had a bus with 10 students aboard. The students were heading home after a late bus run. And as the driver was in the neighborhood, the back tire of the bus struck a young man who was in on the shoulder of the road.
Is he a student?
He is not a student in Conroe ISD. At the time of the incident, there were 10 College Park High School students on board the bus. The students are all okay. The driver's okay. We've just loaded them onto another bus, and they're heading home.
As far as y'all's investigation, what happens from here?
Anything else will be a report from the investigating units, the DPS.
Your name one more time?
Kathy Clark.